So I have found the main problem with this engine, and this is the problem. There is a huge hole on the edge of the piston. I can see piston ring from here. So the oil is probably leaking inside of the compression chamber through this hole here. And you can see that there is a lot of burnt oil on the top of the piston, and also the inside.